Hello and welcome back to episode 41 of Parisno, guys.
Excuse me?
What?
Well, first of all, this is my intro and not yours, and this is episode 40, not 41.
Is it?
You sure? Well, hell yeah, I am!
Oh, my bad then. See you in 41, guys.
Can you believe that, guy?
God.
Okay, so, as I said, this is episode 40, so welcome back, everyone, to episode 40. Sorry. Okay, let me go take a look. You know what's going on, right? We are at peace with the Elentor since the last episode. We took Rhiar Castle right before we made peace, and now only Tolrainia left. We are at war as well with the sun, but I don't really care too much about that. I will defeat them now, hopefully, and then I will go take a look at Tolrainia, because the sun, they should be busy up here, hopefully. Maybe they're going to besiege Haven Castle, but honestly, I don't really care. If I lose that, who the heck cares? I just took that for shits and giggles, to be honest. So, I will work my way up to the sun. We're also at war with the Kaikoth, the dwarven guys, but who cares? Okay, before I attack those guys, it's time to take a look at Galdaran King Rinio, because... Because I still have to get rid of... I already made up my mind to support you. Can I convince you to support Galdaran King Rinio? Like, Galdaran King Rinio says that Galdaran King Rinio has already been well rewarded with thieves, appropriate to his accomplishments, I would say. What? Okay, who cares? Let me take a look. Can I still talk to you about Liskal? I already made up my mind to support Rinio. I don't want that, because I want to have Fornarr. Hopefully he will give that to me. But first, let me go take another look at that guy, because he should give me a nice bow for conquering. Yeah, okay. It seems like... I cannot get that bow right now. Maybe I have to wait until that thing gets assigned to myself. So, I have a lot of prisoners to sell. I probably have some levels to spend as well. Yep. So let me take care of that, and then I'm going to take a look at the sun. And I see that I have an army full of people. 250 of 250, that is actually quite a lot. Like, wow. So I will, before I attack the sun, get rid of some people in my garrison, because I know that if Fornarron will not get assigned to myself, I will not be able to get those guys back. But that's not a problem. I'm only leaving people in the garrison I don't really need anyway. Yeah, like that, for example. In order to get rid of the sun, traveling to Yanthar's castle, could I initiate a fight here? Oh no, oh wait a second. Decided to confer Liskal on you. Okay, I cannot really change it. Yeah, we'll fight you to the end. Okay, 200 versus 1000. It might look pretty bad, but this is only sun we're talking about. So if I get a good battlefield, obviously I will have a lot of casualties here. But as I said, that's fine. Everyone right there, right there, right there. Heal. We can do that. We can do that. Just let them come. That's fine. Stay right there. You block everyone. You block everyone as well. Archers, hold your fire. And wait for them to get at least a little bit closer. Oh, wait a second. Those are mounted berserkers. You should shoot already. Yeah, get rid of the mounted berserkers, please. Those guys are pretty bad. Charge in. I will shoot as well. Probably not able to hit anyone, but... You charge. Yeah, that's fine. Together with my archers, we do have a better spot here. Okay, all of my archers, I think all of them can shoot, which is fine. Ooh, yes, 25 damage. Well, I'm not really sure if I should attack them now, because, I mean... Right now I'm killing people, but at some point their infantry will arrive, and then they will probably start slaughtering me. So I think I should actually retreat. Yeah, I don't think... We could win that. We could win that, but no. Let's leave that. I'm not going to attack them on my own. Still, I would very much like to see those guys gone. Significant group of enemies spotted near Westray Castle. It's still under siege. If you remember that, Tolrenia attacked Westray Castle last episode, but the battle stopped for some reason. So I don't think there will be... Following deserters, I don't think there will be much trouble in Westray Castle. And I don't really think they will besiege for Nairon. Oh, wait a second. Oh no, Gel'dorin Lord Uroh. Oh god. Yeah, now I have to attack that guy. Because I won't let Gel'dorin Lord Uroh die. And take a look, we have to fight during nighttime again. Can I get a better battlefield? That is very bad as well. Well, maybe I could have used that to my advantage, but it's too late now. Yeah, all of these battlefields are pretty bad, but that's just how it is. I cannot let Gel'dorin Lord Uroh die. So everyone come back. Let's make a little trap right here. Come on, you have to be a little bit faster, guys. Let's make a little trap right here, because they have to cross that little mountain. My god, it's so dark again. They have to cross that little mountain. And if they do that, we can shoot them. Right there, right there, right there. Yeah, just let them come, that's fine. There will be casualties here, and I mean, there will be a lot of casualties. You charge, you stay back as well. Oh no, Slyther, goodbye, Slyther. Okay, yeah, I still like that, so actually you can charge as well. No, I do not want to view my quests. I just want the sun to be gone down here, because my problem currently is that if the sun stay here, they might attack for Nairon. And that's certainly what I don't want, obviously. Come back, come back, come back. Come on, let us use our advantage. I mean, we do have a pretty good spot right here. Din, 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 din. Din, din, din. Yeah, that looks good. Now you can charge and block the infantry. That's what I want to see. Boom, boom, boom. Oh god, my horse is about to die. Can I heal everyone? Not yet. God, that's a lot of sun. Yeah, who cares? As I said, I don't really fear the sun that much. I do fear Elentor, but not the sun. Yeah, I know. I will have some casualties here, but you know what? Who cares? We'll be fine. Okay, now everyone can try. Oh my god, there's a lot going on. There's a lot going on. Okay, but I don't really think that those spearheads have very good units. I see pretty shitty ones running around already. God! You hit a friendly troop! Sorry. Like, during nighttime, I cannot see anything. Okay. 200 are gone. Another 800 on their way. Yeah, we'll be fine. This is not... These are not the Elentor. Is anyone still alive? If yes, come back. Oh, wait. Why do my reinforcements spawn up there? Ooh, that's pretty bad. Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back. Come back, come back, come back. Why did they spawn up there? Oh, yeah, this is our original spawn point up there. This is why they spawn so far away. Okay, archers, you still have arrows, right? You still have arrows. Please tell me you still have arrows. Yeah, not all of them, but at least a few of them. Right there, right there. Okay, are they here? I don't really see very many enemies. And if they make it up here, they will just get slaughtered. Yes, fighting Sun and Tolrenia in the next episode. I cannot wait to do that. Finally, no more Elentors. Finally, no more Elentors. At least for a while. Obviously, world domination means they have to die at some point. But right now... Right now, we can fight some Sun. Can you see how many there are? Who cares? As I said, only the sun we're fighting here. only the sun we are fighting here. I guess charges, yeah, you can charge as well now. People ask me, yeah, let your archers charge as soon as they don't have any more arrows. Assign them to the infantry division. But no, I'm not going to do that. Archers are not as good in melee as my other units, so I want to wait until most of the enemy elite units are gone. This is why I won't let archers charge very soon, even if they don't have any more arrows. I just want to protect them. As I said, I don't want them to die. But now they can charge. Yeah, I already see a few peasants here. We will have casualties. We will have casualties now. Because we're going to melee against the sun. Which is bad, but we will win that. Let me take a look. 400 of them already dead. Din, din. And with 400 dead, there are only 600 more on the way. I will just let it continue like that. I will just let it continue like that. God, we will have a lot of casualties. Yeah, but who cares? I have Fornaron right next to me, which is my town. Now, not really my town, but it is the town of Geldar, and that means I can just hire new people in Fornaron, and that's what I'm going to do. I will just go to the slave trader, to the ransom broker, I mean, and get some new units. Please don't kill my horse. And I will just get some more Virago Herons. I need some of them anyway to reinforce the garrison of Westray Castle. Because Tolrania will still attack that. Come on, kill that guy. Yes, goodbye, Spearmaster. I like the Dwarven Crossbow. I like it. Could you please not chase me? The problem is if they're chasing me, they're holding their shields in my direction. Yes, goodbye. And obviously I cannot hit them like that. That battle is already over. I'm sorry, son. But I don't, as I said, I don't fear you. I will give everyone a little heal. Yes. And now... Well, I still see some acceptable people from the sun, but we won that. Could we take a moment to just accept that the Elentor are gone? God, I still can't believe that. Yeah, he's faster. Can I... Ooh, goodbye! Could I also get another... Could I get that horse, maybe? Maybe my other horse will survive. It will probably get hit at some point, but maybe it will survive. Okay, 600... already 300 more on the way. You know what? I guess I can make that a little bit faster. As I said, we will have some casualties, but we already won that fight. You know that, right? And you know what all these little green dots on the map are doing? You know what they are doing? I think all of them are cavalry. Let me go take a look. There's nothing else I can do anyway with that slow horse. I think all of them are cavalry. And you know what they are doing? They are trying to get to a horse. I mean, some people die and they leave their horses behind. And they are scattered all over the battlefield. Like that horse, for example. And those cavalrists, they try to get to a horse. I think you can disable that in the game settings. So that they will not do that anymore. Because that Virago, for example, I think she's trying to get to that horse. These are all the little green dots on the map. They are trying to run all of the map in search for a new horse. Let me see if she can make that. Come on, Virago. I believe in you. You can do that. Should I scare it away? Yeah. Now you have to run for 5 more hours. I'm so sorry, Virago. Yeah, I think it's gone. I'm sorry. Oh, there it is. Okay, that other Virago heroine got a bit lucky. She actually found a horse, but... Poor Virago. Wait, you can have my horse. Yeah, take my horse. Yeah, come on, take it. Come on, come on, come on. Before the battle ends, do it. Come on, mount. And yes, another girl prepared for war. And now that she's done, the battle is over. Actually, it was kind of close. Can you see that? 100 and... Well, at least I helped Gildarn load a row. 99 renown. Again, you're saved Arnex. A lot of relations. Stop! I yield. Marshall. Yeah, you can go. I don't really care. Okay, so that guy is safe. Ding, ding. Yeah, just take everything. Gather all of the items and leave. Okay, so now the sun are gone. Now they are gone. Do I have prisons yet? Two, I think. Sell after. And what about my army? How many people are dead? Yeah, I have room for 50. Oh god, and I have so many levels to spend. I have room for 50 slaves, so I will get 50 slaves, and then I'm going to upgrade everyone and take a look at the battle right outside of Fornaron. My poor companions. Dead, 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 dead. Or wounded, 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 wounded. Okay, what is that? Yeah, it's so dark, I cannot see anything. Like, some sun are fighting Gel'dan, Lord Uro. I don't really care how big the... Oh, that was probably just... That was probably just a caravan. Yeah, I don't really care how strong the other army is. I have to help Gel'dan, Lord Uro anyway. So I don't really care how strong they are. Yeah, I can just let them approach. That's just sick. Oh god, can you see all my pretty slave girls? I don't really care how strong they are. We will defeat them. This is only, as I said, a caravan. Hello, slave girls? Can you see that sun-mounted archer killed by a slave girl? Mercenary shock cavalry killed by a slave girl. Well. Good job, slave girls, I guess. Good job, slave girls. Okay, everyone can charge now. That battle will be over in freaking no time. And then, I guess it's take a look to defend Westra, or to take a look at Westra Castle and defend it one more time against Tolrania, I guess. Because they're still here. They're still at Westra Castle. So there's still something going on. Yeah, no, I'm sacrificing some slave girls now. I could have just let them stay back and I could have just slaughtered them with my arrows, but who cares? Sorry, slave girls, but there are so many of you. You will get replaced by new ones. I'm so sorry. Finally, I can finally do something again. I can go to the mercenary company. I can attack Tolrania. I can do so many things. Now that the Elentor are gone. Or, you know, now that we have peace with them. Okay, you arrived just a nick of time. Now I have 85 relation with them. Oh, he has Arulo, guys. Din, din, din. Can you upgrade those guys? No, you cannot upgrade. Who cares? Just take him with you. Din, din, din. Okay, so are you safe now? Can I leave now? Or are you going to attack something else? Gel'dan, Lord Uro. Okay, hopefully that... Yeah, please go away, caravan. Traveling to Mylon Castle. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Uro will attack that caravan. Let me see. Can I lure that? Nah, it seems like... Oh, wait a second. Will they... Now they are faster. Okay, so you know what? I think I finally have time to start doing stuff. Sun Dynasty Minor Nobles. Now you're following them. I just want to save Gel'dan, Lord Uro. Is it really that hard? Choose between Kaika... Yeah, I don't care. Following... Oh yeah, Lord Attila. It seems like the first Sun Lord's already deserted from the Sun. I could let Lord Attila join. I think if I do that, I will also get some relation with Macavia, so I will actually let him join. Now I'm going to join myself. 121 Sun Dynasty Minor Nobles. Lord Attila. A Sun Lord. Deserted from the Sun. And now fighting on Macavia's side. Yeah, the Sun are not really doing such a good job this time. Usually they slaughter everything. And usually they become quite strong. Ooh, Attila is actually doing a good job. Usually they become quite strong. But it seems like this time the Sun are not doing such a good job. The Sun invasion is usually a lot worse. But this time we can defeat them without too much trouble. Okay, that battle is over as well. Like, we have so many friends on our side. So we cannot lose it. And we're just fighting Sun, so who the heck cares? Yep, We'll win that in just a sec, and then it's finally time to go to Westray Castle, I guess. But can you see how much is going on right here? Like, I can still remember when I started Warband, I had a pretty shitty PC, and I was only able to maintain battle sizes of like maybe 100 people. But now, I can play at the maximum that Parisno allows in Viking Conquest. I can even play with 700 people. I can play with almost 400 people on the battlefield. I can record in 1440p with high quality. That is just the Warband experience. Like, now you can have everything. You can have big battles, you can have everything. Record at the same time in very high quality, I like it. Because battle sizes of only 100 people are pretty boring. But with so many people on the battlefield, I like that. Do we have casualties? Yeah, 3 casualties, that's fine. Okay, could I? You joined up just 88 relation. Farmer peasant woman. Damn. Can I finally go to Westray Castle now? If you sell, yeah, whatever. Can I talk to you about... Oh yeah, Forneron, I support you. Let me tell you, I would like to nominate myself for that honor. I think I have to go back very quickly to Galdaran King Rhenio to tell him that I want... Yes! Forneron on you! Never mind! I don't care about Westray Castle. Okay, I will join that as well, just to save the Galdars. Yeah, those guys are obviously not a single problem. 44 people. Now I have 4 Nyron. Yes, I will go back and take a look at the town, manage it. And maybe I could get that bow now and turn that quest in. But that battle is easy as hell. But can you see how many freelancer marshals they have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I saw someone else back there. So they had like 5 or 6 freelancer marshals. Which is actually quite a lot for a single caravan. So, yeah, I know I wanted to cut it out, but that caravan is actually pretty well protected. Usually caravans are protected by some mercenaries, but so many freelancer marshals. I actually have to be a bit careful here. Because those guys can kill my horse in a few seconds. Yes! 735 experience. Okay, but now there really is time to take a look at Forneron now. Maybe I could kill that guy? Nah, No, he will die. Can I kill that guy maybe? Come on. Stop killing my army! Stop killing my slave girls! Where is he? And now he's gone. Well, at least I could kill one of them. But those freelancer marshals are actually kind of tough. Okay, can I now please go back? Yeah, just take those Arulos. That's fine. Can I now please go back to Forneron? Yes. The city I wanted to have for a long time. Here it is! Forneron! That is my freaking town. Okay, garrison. I need people in the garrison. All those proven warriors in there. Yeah, people told me you could go for mercenary archers as well, because they are very, very good. Or at least somewhat decent, if you compare them to Virago heroines. But you know what, let's just get some of those girls. People told me, yeah, get some of those girls, and I'm like, okay, now we'll get some of these girls. My town. My freaking town. And I even see a mystic merchant. Should I spend half an hour to try and get something good from that guy? Hello, Camp Defender, you can join me. But where is Cedarthorn? There he is. Can I get the bow now? Yep, I've done it. Now the Galdaran elves are free from oppression. Yes, you have achieved it. I knew you would do it, my friend. We are forever in your debt. Galdar increased, Tolrania deteriorated, Kaikoth deteriorated, Sun deteriorated. And Kula and everyone else increased, and I got a bow. I got a gift for you. This is Duskfall, one of the finest bows ever forged by Galdaran Elf. It's now used by others as well, but this is the original, the best one. Thank you for your gift. Let's take a look at that, shall we? Dark Forest Ranger Bow. That thing is amazing. Power draw 10. My question is, no one can obviously wear that, but my question is, how much power draw do household guards have? Can I hire household guards here? Not right here. Like to hire elemental. That's too expensive. Wait. Don't tell me I don't have enough money. What? I have 195,000. Oh, my army is probably full. Yeah, my army is full, I think. I really want to see that. Yeah, what? 292 people in my army. What? Oh, I understand it now. Oh, now that I turned in the quest, he placed a lot of Galdarin or 50 nobles in my army. Maybe some other units as well, but I'm pretty sure he placed 50 nobles in my army. Yeah, I should take them with me and actually try to upgrade them to something interesting, but sorry, could you leave? And now I could just run around with 292 now to have a lot of people, but who cares? I will just give them to the garrison. Okay. Can I now please hire a household guard? My question is, do they have 10 power draw and can they wear that? And I know they will get an accuracy penalty because you need 12. You actually need 12 power draw in order to use a 10 power draw bow without an accuracy penalty. But let me take a look at that. They already have Skyfall. Those guys will become very, very good. Please, no. Please write there. Talk. Let me see your equipment. Okay, they are still using Skyfall. Change your equipment. Can they use that? Yes, they can. Wow, those guys are going to turn into beasts. Those guys are really going to turn into beasts. So, marketplace, armor, balanced Elmwood arrows. Plus 8 to damage, but only 34 arrows. I'd rather have more. They're only dealing half damage, but we have 13 more arrows. That's actually what I want. So give me those. Change your equipment. God, those guys are beasts. I don't really like their equipment 100% yet. You know what? Do I still have the Mystic Merchant here? Do I still have that guy? Yeah, there he is. You know what I'm going to do now? I already did that in the last episode, I think. I will spend like half an hour and I will try to get something nice for my household guards. Maybe I could find some Galdarin equipment. The Falconian is pretty good, but just like with the Galdarin mercenaries, I want my household guards to look like true Galdarin soldiers. So I'm not going to buy a Falconian armor, even if that armor is a lot better. So I will take a look if I could find a Galdarin armor here, and they still need gloves as well. So give me half an hour. I will come back to the Mystic Merchant until maybe he has some nice Elentor stuff. I don't really know if he can sell Elentor stuff. Yeah, he can. Oh, that's a Falconian shield. Never mind. I don't really know if he can actually sell. Oh yeah, he can. Galdarin Sergeant armor. Yeah, maybe if I'm lucky, I will get the caped armor. So give me 20 minutes. I will try to get something good from the Mystic Merchant. And you know what? I tried that for like 15 minutes now. I came back and I looked at the equipment and I could never find a very, very decent Galdarin horse. I'm not so sure. Maybe the chance is very, very low or he just can't sell them. I'm not so sure. I'm going to check it maybe one more time. Take a look if I'm lucky this time, but probably not. I cannot find Galdarin armor and I cannot find a Galdarin horse. So, as I said, either I'm only getting very, very unlucky here, or he just can't sell that stuff. So I'm going to check it maybe two more times. Oh, the Executor is very nice as well. The Executor is a very, very, very nice weapon. But I will just I will just wait for Skyfall, I guess. I mean, I could buy it, I have the money, maybe I get that. I even get it in heavy. Maybe that's something for my companion. Maybe that's something for Ulden. But as you can see, I cannot really find any Galdarin stuff. Which is sad, but that's just how it is, I guess. That's just how it is. Okay, you know what? Let me take a look. I spent enough time here. Maybe Ulden can actually wear that. Let me see your equipment. Heavy. Yeah, I got an upgrade for you. Can he even wear that? No, he cannot wear that. 29 strength. Let me see your skills. Oh, he has a skill. Yes! He has a skill point, more power strike, more two-handed. And now I have something nice for you. Let me see your equipment. Yes. A heavy executor. Can you see that? Those executors are nice. 62 cutting damage. Bonus against shields, unbalanced and can crush through blocks. Yup, that guy is deadly. If he reaches the enemy army, then goodbye. Okay, I wanted to take a look at the Galdarin guards. At least I got something nice for them. I'm still looking for another chest plate, so to speak, but I cannot really find anything. I'm looking for another armor, and maybe for another shield. Okay, but for the time being, you're going to get... I have better boots for you, and I have gloves for you. But sorry, you're not going to get a horse. I want you to be archers. Yup, those guys are pretty good. I like it. Nothing, keep moving. You should count as archers. Okay, so, after like, it felt like I had ages of talking now. It really felt like I had ages of talking. So, it is finally time to start doing stuff. So, let's go to... What about Westray Castle? See, it's not under siege anymore, so everything's fine. Everything's fine. Let me think about... that. What could I do now? I think I should try to destroy... Oh, wait a second. I forgot to check Fornaron and manage it. Yeah, sorry. I have to go back. I forgot something. Where's manage this town? Manage this town. Messenger post Guildhall University. Increases your renown in town relation every week. Go on. Pay from treasury. Anything else? Recruit nobles. One Elentor High Elf Sentinel. Okay, but now I'm done. Select the chosen one near Sud. That's too far away. Horde of Shu near Unluck's castle. Where is that? Maybe I could try and defeat that horde. Notes. Locations. Unluck's castle. Show on map. That is pretty far away. But I'm on my way there probably anyway. So first, I think it's time for some fighting again. I wanna fight. So I'm going to travel to Westray Castle now. And I will try to defeat some Tolranian people. And I need food as well. What is that? Desertus versus... Okay, Desertus won. Yeah, I don't really care about Desertus. Let me see. Bakal and Elentor defensive pact. Interesting. It's time to attack Tolrania. It is so time to attack Tolrania. I should probably call in a campaign, I guess. I should probably call in a campaign. Because... we have like 1,000, or not like 1,000, but like 2,000 people. Oh, Tolranian elites. We probably have 2,000 defenders in Luven. Like 1,000 people in the garrison, and the other ones are from... See? They're traveling somewhere again. They're going for... Oh. They're going for Westray Castle again, I think. But first, they will die. Ooh. Heil, traveler! Greetings, my Lord Torlian, but sorry, but death to you and your Tolranian allies. I do not fear death. I will fight for the kingdom. So, those guys are pretty deadly. Those guys are pretty deadly. I think we're fighting Valor Kingsmen. I think. Oh, I have the music. But Valor Kingsmen do not have shields. So, you know what I'm going to do, right? I will just snipe everyone. Where are my household guards? That music! Okay, where are they? Here they come! Do not let them get close. That music! Okay, do not let them get close, because those Valor Kingsmen are ouch. Okay, my archers cannot really shoot anyone. What's going on here? Why is no one dying? Are you getting blocked, or what the heck are you doing? Archers, get a bit closer. I don't really know why I attacked those guys, but maybe at least now they're gone. Okay, the archers should be able to kill some people here. We'll be fine, don't worry. We might have a lot of casualties here, but as I said, we'll be fine. Oh, I think I... Did I actually hit someone? Yeah, sorry, Virago Heroines. But you're just here to die, like, from the beginning. That's your only reason to be here. Okay, let me take a look. 12, 13 casualties, well. Where's my surgery? Maybe here's my surgery. 40 wounded and only 13 dead. Goodbye! Well, somewhat decent fight. Okay, Tolrania, they will go for Westray Castle again. I can already tell. Oho! Balanced Region Sword. Oh, that's actually a... Those swords are quite valuable, if you ask me. Okay, so, yep, they will go... I want to join that, though. That's so dangerous. Oh, God! Don't ask me why I did that. That is so dangerous, because as soon as that battle is over, the Tolranian lords will attack me. Oh, wait, that just... Wait, I forgot that. As soon as that battle is over, the Tolranian guys will attack me. Oh, and all the other Tolranian lords are right next to us. Whoops! I shouldn't have joined that, I guess. Well, who cares? That fight will be over in a second, and then pray for me. Okay, guys, pray for me. If the Tolranian guys are going to attack me now, we have like over 1,000. Oh. You know what's happening, right? Let's take a look. Okay, could you please kill the remaining guys? Who are those? Why are they surviving for such a long time? Oh, Eagle Lords. Yeah, they're pretty resilient. And Paladin of Faith. Okay, so now I know why that guy survived for such a long time. Good to see you here. Oh, Elentor Elite. Hello. Bakal Bloodshaman. Hello. Elentor. Mercenary... Yeah, I don't really care too much about the remaining guys. Yeah, the riders can join me, but other than that, I don't really care. Okay, so... Let's try to run away. Oh, God! Halt! I will not begrudge your last victory. Okay, 171 versus 1,655. I said pray for me, that's your fault. Okay, so, you know what we're going to do, right? People caught me off, wait a second. People caught me off guard before, but I know how to deal with that. I just have to kill 10 people, and then I think I will be able to run away. I can just hope there won't be too many casualties now. Come on, archers, you have to kill someone. Come on, sharpshooters, you just have to kill someone. Obviously, we will run away. Could you please kill someone? How many people did we kill now? 6? No, that's not enough. We have to kill more. That's not enough. Come on, come on. Everyone charge. Is that enough? No. Yeah, it is enough. I don't really know how many people we lost, but... Ouch. Are you sure that you want to attack me all by yourself? Yeah, now it's time for retaliation. 152, yeah, and now all of a sudden that poor lord. He probably thought, yes, we have like 1,600 people and now we can slaughter Princess Marie d'Artois. But a second later, he's all alone. Poor guy. All those mercenary trackers. I just got them to place them in the garrison. I don't really want to have them in my army. I just want to place them in the garrison. And I should have checked all the daily trainings. I think I got a lot of daily trainings. Din, din, din. Yeah, just charge in and then kill them. Boom. Is that a Turanian champion? Is that a Turanian champion? Could you please kill that guy? I want to know who that is. Yeah, just everyone charge. I don't really care. Is that a Turanian champion? Din, 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 din. No, that was Count Calarius. I'm not going to say anything bad about him, because maybe at some point he's going to desert and join Galdor. Maybe. I should start looking for new lords now. Now that we have, I don't really want to say peace, but now that we have some free time to look around, I guess I should try to find some new lords for Galdor. I guess. Yes! Elentor Elite! Turanian footman killed by Elentor Elite. I want to have more of those guys. Okay, could we please be done? I want to take a look at the army. Like, as I said, they're going to besiege Westray Castle again. But that comes as no surprise, right? Because I did not defeat the Tolranian force the last time. So obviously they are going to attack me again. But this time I will try to just kill everyone. I just want them to be gone for a longer while. Battle 1, managed to escape. Holy Crusader. Access the item pool. Hello there. Yeah, you shouldn't follow me. Like, honestly. Yep, they're going to travel to Westray Castle, but that's fine. Yep, Westray Castle been besieged. That's what I thought. I will defend that again, and then we should have some time of peace, because if the army, or if the force of Tolrania gets defeated one more time, I think we should be safe for a while, right? I think we should be safe for a while. Upgrade everyone. God, that takes a long time again. I have so many levels to spend. Yeah, the companions, they can gather a few levels, that's fine. So, let's take a look. What do we have? Like, what would you say? Like, the same amount as always, right? Like, 1,000? Can I... Ooh, no, I just want to go into Westray Castle. Could you please leave me alone? I just want to go to Westray Castle, please. Nope, that's not going to work. Truce expired. Forda has been besieged by the sun. Interesting. That should be far enough away, honestly. Yeah, now he will attack me. And only someone else joined. You cannot defeat me. 190 versus 300. No problem. We're only fighting Tolrania here. Nothing to worry about, I guess. Westray Castle, I will defend that again. As I said, this is only Tolrania we're talking about. These are not the Elentor anymore. God, I'm looking forward to the next episodes. I'm honestly looking forward to them. No more Elentor. Okay, so archers are here, very nice. And now someone shooting at me. Yeah, the archers are here, very nice. That's what I want to see. And now I guess let's just shoot them, right? I guess let's just shoot them. You charge in, you charge in. Actually, everyone charge in except for the archers. As always. And then we'll be done in no time, I guess. I will join the fight as well. I'm not going to stay back now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Like, 37 damage. That's so bad. I honestly need more power strike. Yes! Come on. In your face. Okay. Yeah, the Tauranian Kingsmen, Valor Kingsmen are hackers are killing my people. That's fine. That is just fine. We will get our revenge. We will get our revenge. I said we will get our revenge. Okay. Let me take a quick look. 40. Okay, yeah, that's surgery, everyone. That's surgery. 9 dead and 44 wounded. That is surgery, everyone. Archers, you can charge, by the way, as well. And then that fight will be over. In no time, I guess. Shooting people who are already lying on the ground. Yes! I will defend Westroy Castle. I'm sorry, Tauranian, but you're not going to win that. Sorry, but Galdar is better. If Galdar is already better than the Elentor, Galdar is obviously better than Tauranian as well. Yeah, my horse will die. Hopefully my horse won't lose the spirited modifier. Hopefully it won't. Maybe I can save myself. Yeah, only a few enemies remaining anyway. I would so laugh if they kill my horse now. at the end of the battle. Only slaves are dying. I can just replace them very, very soon. Okay, 30 renown. 2 more guys gone. Just take that. Can I please enter the... Ooh, that was close. I just want to place the... where are they? The mercenary... Yeah, they can go into the garrison. They're not very good, but they're not very bad either. Okay, so you know what? We're going to end it here. That is enough. That is enough for the time being. I will, as I said, defend Westray Castle in the next episode. I will probably just join the garrison again and then just snipe those guys. Let me take a look. It looks like maybe 1,600, I think. Yeah, maybe 1,600. Maybe less. We'll see that. In the next episode, as I said, I'm going to place you in the garrison. Click, 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 click. God, that so much clicking. Just in case I can't get new prisoners in the upcoming fight, I want to have enough room to take all of them. Okay, so you know what? We'll end it here. We'll defend Westray Castle in the next episode. We got Farneron as well. So now... it's time to expand. Luven is the next logical step. Luven is the next step. I will call in a campaign and attack Luven. And then Tauranian will be gone as well. And then we will be at peace with everyone. As I said, I don't really care too much about the Sun. Because they took Forth and they are... yeah, they are already busy with Macavia. So if they go for Haven Castle, I cannot really stop them anyway. But... I don't care about the Sun, and I don't really care about the dwarves either. So we finally have time to do stuff again. Third Legion quest, maybe. Go back to the mercenary company. Do some other quests. You know, we have a lot to do. But now we finally got the time again. We'll end it here before I talk for an eternity. We'll see each other in the next episode. And until then, everyone, fair freaking well. That was a bad one, I'm sorry. But... you know what? I always have to think about what I'm going to do in the intro, and I already should think about what I'm going to do in the outro, because just saying farewell all the time is probably kind of boring, but I just can't think of something else. But you know what? For the time being, since I don't have a better idea, farewell.